myself that I would just be like, you know what I mean? And I would feel it, like the energy within me, because I couldn't take it no more. So I would just start being like, oh, you know what I mean? Like basically for her to leave me alone or, you know, please, like just go, you know what I mean? And just like going like that. And I didn't know how to control it. And then that's when I actually got into learning Project Sanskriti, because the way that they dance, I knew right away that these girls are releasing their energy and they're making it look in a good way. You know what I mean? I could tell that that was the same style dancing that I was doing, you know, but I